My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out in Perenville, barracks number 8. I've always done an honest job, honest as I could. Got a brother named Frankie. Frankie ain't no good. Well, ever since we were young kids, it's been the same come down. I'd get a call on the short way. Frankie's in trouble downtown. Well, if it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. But sometimes when it's your brother, you look the other way. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played the night of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straying, like any brother should. Man turns his back on his family. He ain't no good. Well, Frankie went into the army back in 1965. I got a farm deferment, settled down, took Maria for my wife. But them wheat prices kept on dropping till it was like we's getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68. Me, I took this job. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played the night of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straying, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family, ain't no friend of mine. The night was like any other. I got a call about 8:45. There was trouble at a roadhouse out on the Michigan line. There was a kid on the floor looking bad, bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at a table. It was Frankie, she said. I ran out and I jumped in my car. Then I hit the lights. I must have done about 110 through Michigan County that night. It was down by the crossroads, out by Willow Bank. Seen a Buick with Ohio plates behind me. Wheel was Frank. Well, I chased him through them county roads till a sign said Canadian border 5 miles from here. Pulled over to the side of the highway, watched the taillights disappear. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played the night of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straying, like any brother should. Man turns his back on his family.